Well, I caught a really nice bass casting up to the bank with a Senko. I thought it was hung up. It was a pretty nice fish. So of course I missed the first one that I catch. Only been fishing for a few minutes. And I felt like he had been caught before. What's that? Sunfish. Oh, sunfish, very nice. Yeah, I'm in upstate New York along the Finger Lakes. This is Keuka Lake, or rather the short strip on the way into Keuka Lake. So I put in my boat at the launch and making my way down. I see lots of fry, a lot of sunfish in there, and I think that's what that bass was trying to get. No, not yet. Here they are. I was gonna say, this water should be holding some nice little guys. And there it is, right there. Little 12 inch, fat 12 inch. All right, we'll let them go. Thank you. See you next time. You can see on my graph, I hope, all the grass that's around us. I'm fairly able to fish this wacky rigged Senko without too many issues. Get bigger. Alright. Let's see. It's getting to be about two finger time. The sun's going down. She's short and fat today. Nice little fish. See you next time.